My brothers and sisters, backbiting is prohibited. Obviously, gossip and slander is prohibited. Now, if someone backbites about you and someone slanders you, someone actually fabricates something about you and spreads falsehood about you, you need to know that that happened to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who was the most loved unto Allah. So if Allah has chosen you to go through a little bit of the pain that he went through, then you need to know that it is a sign of acceptance. For as long as you leave it in the hands of Allah, they won't be able to harm you. They really won't be able to do anything negative to you. Now, it is hurtful, it is painful. We are just human beings, but the reward of it is such that that person who has spread these tales will actually have to give you a lot of their good deeds. And if they don't have good deeds, then they will be taking your sins onto their shoulders. So it's not worth backbiting about others, and it's not worth gossiping, slandering others. Remember, if it happens to us, I've spoken to you, there is hope. There is hope that Allah will give us in return a lot of goodness. You know, people can burn regarding what Allah's given you. Allah will give you even more. If only you are steadfast and you continue being humble and thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.